I believe Starmite's name was Space Punk. There you go. And he was basically a boy-like heroic variation on Luke Skywalker. When Eleanor was transported to inner space, she became Milady, the long-awaited heroine Space Punk was meant to fall in love with. But this was also played by Liz Larson. Space Punk was already engaged to a space girl named Bizarbara, also played by Liz Larson. There she is backstage, but I don't know how she had time. She played all those roles.
Space Punk's loyal fan.
That's from your Facebook, Liz.
Oh. Does that kind of look like Curtis Holbrook a little bit?
It's a little bit.
He'd be like a
In the last concert, there was a picture that I saw from Facebook of someone I didn't know, so this is actually a step up.
Anyway, Space Punk's loyal band of mites, if you will, consisted of Ack Ackerman, Herbie Harrison, and Dazzle Razzledorf. When his best friends are captured by the Banshees, Space Punk agrees to abandon his love, Eleanor slash Milady, and marry Bizarbara to set him free. But he can't go through with it, and he needs to win Eleanor back.
That's a Starmites fan fiction cartoon. That's crazy. So funny. Now to sing Milady from Starmites are Space Punk F. Michael Haynie with Roman Pietrs, David Janett, and Peter Kriss as the Starmites.
This is the first time I haven't been embarrassed to wear my silver Converse. She's my lady, and I love her. She's the one I spend my whole day dreaming of. Her etiquette's so delicate, I get so high just being by my lady. She's above me, far above me. But someday I know she'll learn to love me. She's my lady, someday she's gonna be my girl.
She's his lady, my someday she will be his girl. She's his lady,
my lady. Sometimes chauvinistic and you know.